Alright, so here's the helicopter section of the Chino Air Museum. And look what we had, the bubbles. Oh, look.
So we have it stored. The fuselage is one of the things that had to be built, but it is an original aircraft. It has, I believe, a 2,600 pound warhead. So a very, very large one, 2,500 pound SUV. A very, very large warhead, and this one is used in theory to attack the U.S. fleet. Now, by this point, in war, U.S. fleet have really developed their fighter tactics. Combat air control in the good tactics developed by famous tactician Jimmy Batch has really improved the defensive capability of the United States fleet, meaning that aircraft in theory often had a very difficult time getting close enough to release these. The result being they would often be shot down before they could get close to the U.S. fleet. So oftentimes these would be released before they had the range, and they only had a 23-mile range each, this thing, as opposed to the aircraft carrier. But they often only had the range to reach U.S. air